I never really acted as a kid or anything, or I didn't do it in high school. And I was like, oh my gosh, I love doing this. And it was really like, it was really scary at first.
Shellie Sterling is a very, very good actor. I watched her transform right in front of me.
Like seven of us were cramped into one room, and I love working in that kind of environment too, because it kind of just makes it easy, it makes you relaxed, and then everyone that was there made it really easy to be vulnerable in front of. Everyone was super professional, but really fun too.
Extremely easy to work with. She is the ideal actor for a director. You know, someone who's moldable, someone who's so easy. You give them a direction and they do exactly what you want. Like, they can read your mind. As a director, that's the best thing you can ask for.
It was a great time working with you guys. I mean, Izzy, you're a great scene partner to have. It was a lot of fun.